we're not all integrated. It's not all smooth and continuously linked together. We are in many ways sort of fragmented. We just manage to cover it better, and we have ways of kind of bridging those continuities. Sometimes we have to write ourselves a note or something like that. Think of all the language. Oh, you know, so-and-so is coming apart. Get it together. I mean, all our language about the sort of effects of stress have to do with this sense of pulling it together, or it's all going loose. Are we talking about people who are loose? Or, you know, if people, I was just beside myself with anger. You know, I mean, it's there in lots of little pieces of language, the sense of duplicity or duality, or not duplicity, yeah, but duplicity also. You know, that a person is two-faced, or, you know, what does it mean to have a self, and what is self, what is personality, what is identity, all these different sort of ways of talking about it, and they're really different in some ways. I think we can think of ourselves as having multiple identities in the sense that we bring out different aspects of ourself in different contexts, but self is that sort of experience of where we attempt to bridge together all those different contexts and different kinds of identity, and I think of personality as how the rest of the world experiences us. How predictable we are to people, how much they can look at, you know, us and make a judgment about how we might react in a certain situation, or that aspect of us.